First of all, I'd just like to make it clear that I am perfectly capable of running this show alone and absolutely know how to work this computer by myself. Shut it, Jared, I'm getting to it. But you, loyal listeners, should know that I choose not to. I'm getting to it. And that's why I have decided, of my own accord, that's enough, Jared, to bring my assistant, Jared, back to the Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson operation. And to apologize to him on the air is what I'm doing now. Right now. And are you serious? Are you really doing this right now, you little... And to give him a raise. Tune back in soon for more Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.